why has the Biden administration been so reluctant to criticize Modi's government on human rights? What will it take? How much does the Modi administration have to criminalize the act of being Muslim in India for us to say something? And I ask you again, what will it take for us to outwardly criticize the actions that the Modi administration is taking against its Muslim minorities in India?